My super spy bots tell me that the antagonizer has been defeated. I trust I have you to thank for this. Congratulations. But I really must make sure her suit is destroyed, lest it fall into even more evil hands. Bring me the foul antagonizer's armor, and we can talk further. Until then, leave me be. I must neutralize the antagonizer's suit. When you've removed it from her vile corpse, bring it to me. I must neutralize the antagonizer's suit. When you've removed it from her vile corpse, bring it to me. Well done! You have defeated the vile antagonizer, and you've brought back her suit so that we may destroy the last taint of her villainy. Hand it to me, and I'll make sure that no one else can ever bear the mantle of the foul antagonizer. I can hardly leave it lying around for someone else to find, now can I? The threat of the antagonizer must be put to an end forever.
I must not let her threaten all that humanity holds dear. Even now, twisted souls may seek to continue her legacy.
Quickly then. Evil never pauses to contemplate its actions, so I see little reason that we should either. Is that true? Have I really become a threat to the town? Am I really the villain here? Does this mean I should stop myself? I guess I could just give up my suit and stop being the mechanist. But I couldn't face the town after causing that much trouble. Here, please, take the suit. I don't want to think about it anymore. I'm sorry. Just leave me alone. I've got a lot to...
What can old Uncle Ro do for you today? That's grand! I do believe it's fair to say you've saved Canterbury. And unlike that mechanist, you did so with significantly less stress all around. Now, I do believe this is our agreed-upon payment for your fine services rendered, and a little bonus as a special thank you. Later.
What? Hey there.
Good morning, sir. What? War does.
Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither. That time again. 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks since our boys in power armor kicked those Enclave bastards out of Project Purity and started that baby chugging.
Thank you. Thank you.